Hello, my name is Anethra.
And I am the Annoying Sidekick.
And welcome to Rivals of Aether.
Hey, for once I'm player one. Woo!
Look at this scroach. Didn't even get abs.
Shish, I'm almost there though.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go try hard.
No! No, wait. I might try this guy then.
Oh. I shouldn't have told you that.
Yeah.
Talus is a hard counter. Okay.
I can do this. I can do this. I know how to play. Wait, what?
Let's not do Aether stage. Hello?
No! I shall win.
Ah!
Yes! Fuck. I forgot how to do this.
Jesus.
Ooh, what happened to that? Ooh, hi.
Oh my god!
Yes! Ah, no!
Oh!
I forgot how to do that thing.
Man, I was wondering if those jumping would... Oh my god, what are you doing?
I'm being awesome, cause I can play this character and fly you away. I won! Yay! This map's not good for my little polar bear guy. Oh well. Alright, did we ever explain the game we're playing? This is Rivals of Aether, somebody's Persona game.
What the fuck?
whoa.
It's a Smash game.
It's a Smash game, I mean. Did I say something? Did you see that? I can shoot you across the screen, apparently.
You saved me.
Oh no! I don't know how to- Whoa! Why am I jumping? No, I flew away.
Yeah, but you're still two stocks. Damn!
How do I recover with this guy? I don't know how to recover. I never figured that out.
This like limited stage crap.
Yep.
Is not helping.
Neither is it helping me because that thing really gets in the way of me raining down icicles. Wait, what were we saying about this game?
Smash.
Oh yeah.
Well, Smash like. I wouldn't say it's a clone, it does things differently. Let's see, what is it? The parry mechanic? Oh god.
Bye!
I was talking about the parry mechanic. What are you doing?
You are playing, leave me alone. I'm just that good. So yeah, they have parry mechanic here and you don't get penalty for spamming it. That was main complaint of someone who likes Smash.
Let's
not. I forgot how to play this character. Woo! That's the new character that my brother is playing over there.
Ori. From Ori and the Blind Forest.
It's like. Is
it? Yeah.
It is?
Yeah, it's like a collaboration between indie developers.
I didn't know this. I forgot how to do that throwing thing. Oh, I think it's. I just need to press Y. Oh, I missed. Oh well. I need to remember to jump. Or not. Why do I keep doing that?
Aha!
Oh, I got hit by that. Now I'm sad. What's the Ori and the Blind Forest again?
It's a platforming indie game. But I think it's like got help from Microsoft or something.
Oh, did it?
Yeah, I don't think it's on PlayStation, but...
That's my nails, I apologize. I have a bit of a long nail, so I keep accidentally pressing something instead of something. I think I'm better with... Hey, I remember! I remember there's a double jump!
Oh my god!
Thank you.
Oh boy. Hmm. Can't believe you let that happen. You gotta double jump your way back.
No, it didn't reach. Ah.
So, like, weirdly, what is it? Ori has some peach traits, like this puppy. You know, that looks fine, but I bet it's like such a basic ass combo or something.
What is?
What I just did to you!
What did you do?
Huh? Oh, you're gonna have to review the footage. I can't
Me?
Explain
review
it.
Review the footage? Never!
Footage? What are you talking about?
What's the footage? I keep trying to throw the boulder and like not being able to throw the boulder because I like to sporadically move. That was nearly dumb! Or that was dumb.
I think I saved it by destroying that,
No, I can do it against you.
Oh, okay.
So that doesn't matter. I like that. I can just charge at you. Come at me, bro.
Oh, shit. Well, looks like I need to end this before I actually, like...
No, you turn no,
the
table. No, no,
150%,
no,
you weren't going anywhere.
No! Mwah. Mwah.
You know, my friend Ryan was.
Hey, I had a suicide. When did I do that?
I don't know. My friend Ryan joked about me switching mains to Ori.
Play new characters. Stop being boring. You can play Forsper.
Oh god, I'm gonna be so crap though.
Forsper sucks in my opinion.
Well, he's hard to- Oh my god, you chose my color for me.
Ha! It's a nice color. Hey, how dare you not play on Forsper as-
Oh my god, that orange fog!
It's beautiful.
Oh, this character is so hard to play! Oh god. You just wanted to win.
Me? Why? I stuck with, Orcane. Orcane's hard!
Fast!
I just used it!
Why'd you bubble it?
I meant to teleport to it, but like I Tag, Orcane, Orcane! I know like you can attack better if you're like on the puddle.
I need to be using way more fog, let's see.
Charging off for that. Woo wee! Gosh dang it, I needed to be closer. Oh! That hurt. That hurts a lot. I'm sad.
I feel like Forsburn's only way to like finish people off is that back air.
I I don't know why that happened. I always do that with Orcane.
Oh my god, I won with Forest Burn. What is this?
It's called I suck with Orcane, no matter how good I want to be. I like Orcane. I like him a lot. I like him a whole lot.
I'm not playing Maple because I suck with Maple.
You can play a wrestler.
Oh my god, I forgot you got this skin. I am
That's
down.
That's fabulous. I love that skin. Oh yeah, I don't know how to... Ooh, that's cool. What does that do?
Oh god! Why did I choose Raster?
It was between this guy and the other guy. After this round, we'll try out a story mode, maybe? I forgot there was story mode.
What was...
How do I go down? Okay, there we go.
Oh my god, America.
America! No! I don't know how to recover with it. I don't know how to recover.
I think you can't because I didn't have that leaf.
Yeah, no, even with the leaf, I don't know how to recover with them. Is it that?
That's not the recovery.
Yeah, right?
Oh, you did it.
Okay, I did it. I know how to do it. Question mark.
Damn it. Almost had it. I forget, Raster's recovery is like his like 5 jumps or whatever.
3, 4, I think 4. Okay. 4. Oh yeah, it gets like lower out of time, I think. I need to not.
Ah!
I still don't know how I'm recovering, by the way.
Oh god. Ah! No! You're dead.
I'm dead. Probably sitting on the top lever wasn't a good idea. What is he?
Ooh, that landing leg.
You can charge that. Why didn't I know this?
You can charge about everything.
Oh, really?
Oh.
Nope, can't charge this. Can I charge this? Nope. Can't charge that!
You almost got...
Where are you? Get hit! Get hit, dang it! No!
You don't have the recovery. You don't have the recovery.
No! At least you're fabulous.
Raster. All right, I'm sticking with Raster for a little bit. Oh god, never mind, Ori. Where are you at?
Where's the fight? Where's the fight?
Oh god. Oh fuck, come on, no! 6%!
Whoa, that was pretty cool. Whee! I slide around! I'm sad. My polar bear got thrown down. What's his recovery, do you know?
Never played him, wouldn't know.
Oh, you didn't?
Nope.
But he's awesome! How did you recover with him?
You're saying you don't have a recovery, at least? Like, you don't know how to use it and you beat me?
Yes. I just found it. Whee! Look, Russell, I can recover now.
I don't want to hear it.
Come on. There we go.
What the hell is that?
I can freeze you. Like this. Whoop.
Oh, God. I didn't have a double jump. Night, sweet prince. Eh.
Yay!
I'm gonna go with Raster.
Yeah, go ahead. Do a Raster, since I'm pretty sure I can't win.
Alright, so
Raster.
They have these, like, pixel art? I don't know. Would you call it pixel art? Kind of. I can see pixels.
It is pixel art.
Right, Raster and Bradshaw are top wingmen in the Air Armada, an elite aerial military that ranges above the whole Aetherian continent. The Air Armada pillages merchant transports and harasses unguarded Fire Empire outposts. Raster alone among the Armada flyers is known to break rank for personal glory. So, Raster's kind of an ass.
Yep, Raster's a dick.
Raster is a brilliant but unpredictable flyer. Bradshaw is cautious but steady. They have been best friends and unlikely partners since their days in the Air Academy. So the first match is gonna be super easy if,
Yeah, they do, like, easy and then gets harder. I still don't like Forsburn.
Forsburn's okay.
I like his design, but I don't like how he plays. Oh, Forsburn's, like, ability, I think, depends on his ability to put down the smoke, which is done by the special attack. I don't know, it's just complicated, I feel like. He's cool, though. Yeah.
Well, he's
and who's the wrestler? What's his name? Wrestler? Russell flew to his death.
Wow.
So, yeah, wrestler is,
Who's a wrestler?
I don't know, the Raster. Raster's ability to fight depends on aerial attacks, so you gotta...
You can't smash if it's not in the air.
Yeah, so that's gonna be complicated to use, but it's good since he can actually, like, he does a Kirby thing where he bounces...
Alright, we're actually gonna skip the story now.
Why? I'm curious! You're gonna keep me in suspense!
You can play it again,
no.
I think you can play it again.
Probably. Maple's ability, I haven't figured out what her main thing is. Is it her?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I don't know what her main thing is. She does that little leafy thing and...
Leafy thing, huh?
You know, the leaf kunai thing. It's a kunai, right?
Well, you can set up the leaves different ways. It's yes. Basically the setup to all of her abilities.
Yeah, she can tie things up and then she can summon that little thing. Blah, 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 etc., etc. I'm very good at explaining stuff.
Damn it! Just accept
clap,
it.
Clap, clap. I like Raster because he kind of. I like the clapping sound he makes. I'm like, I want to be good with him, but I suck at fighting games. I guess I'm a filthy casual. I don't like competitive things. Meanwhile, I'm though, dang it. Hey, it's not him. Okay,
I mean, it's not like the story is so interesting.
I'm so invested in these stories, though. Oh, what is his name? Zetterburn. Zetterburn's ability depends on setting things on fire. I
pretty
think
much.
He hits harder. He's
he hits,
quite easy
his
use.
Smash is hit really hard if they're
yeah,
on fire.
Yeah, the enemy's on fire, so you want to like set stuff
yeah.
on fire.
Oh shit, yeah.
Which is Hasten done by...
Point. Huh?
Special, is it?
Yeah.
Probably, yeah, it's special.
Side special throws the fire and then just that would be...
Yeah, so his normal attacks attack normally unless the enemy's on fire.
Think you can parry me and get away with
ah,
it?
Ah, if you parry an enemy, they kind of freeze for a second.
Yeah. All right.
Oh, you sidestep. That's pretty cool. What is that sidesteppy thing called?
What, wave dashing?
Yeah.
Why are you being like so scripted actor-y?
I might be high on something, guys. I'm drinking coffee, had a whole bunch of sweets. Good luck, Russell. You suck. Get good. Where has your all the smash ability gone?
I never played a character like Rastak.
Oh, that's crap. Cool. That's so cool. I like the fire burn, dude. I mean, Zetter burn.
Yeah! Get spiked.
I still think his USA skin is the best. Oh no, what happened?
Sorry.
This is my favorite character. I suck with him.
Yeah, you even have a plush on the way.
Yeah, I even have a plush on the way. I think I already explained it, but his ability is reliant on the puddles that he puts down. Because not only can he teleport
through,
his special
spams parrying.
Yeah. His special is very reliant on the,
setup.
What? Yeah. The setup makes it stronger and goes farther and whatnot, so Russell sucks at video games. That looks so like grim.
I'm kinda like the old Mortal Kombat.
Just wanna point that I have the DLC skins, right? DLC skin has their own little taunt and it's adorable. It might be worth it if you like those kind
of little
details.
I got the shine skin for Zetterburn. He does the fox taunt.
How do you get the shine skin?
You have to buy it while it's out of stock now, I think.
Yeah, okay. So it's limited time. That's the thing I don't like generally, cause...
Oh god, they like do some like weird shit with their skins.
Yeah, there's like either like limited time.
You have to get it from a streamer
in
a raffle, or you have to participate in...
And that really does turn me off, but then I like this game, but it's just like, do they want to do that? I hate things being so limited, especially since we live overseas, so our time zone is very different. So it's going to be like nearly...
And we're not going to any tournaments.
Yeah, and we're not going to any tournaments, so... So, you know, we have limited ways to get these skins. So if they're not gonna put it up for sales and they're gonna do it like that, it's just like, I want these skins. They're pretty. They're adorable. They do neat things. I know they're just skins, but I want them. And I can't get it because of our situation, so that really, really, really does upset me. There's my little rant. Why do you think I don't play like Overwatch? Because, you know, I'm gonna get obsessed with the skins.
Did I just break his pillar with the taunt? I want to test it now. Bro.
I don't know what the skin is. Who's that? Crag. Crag has a burrito skin. I want that so bad. But either way, Crag's ability is, you know, that stone thing. You can smash the stone to do attack. I think he just hits hard. I don't know. I feel like he doesn't have anything.
It's his only, what is it?
Setup.
But then, like, you can break it too, so.
Yeah, the enemy can also break it. You can break it yourself, blah, blah, blah.
Wow, I ran into that.
Yeah. So, it's pretty cool, pretty neat.
Oh.
I like Crag.
You're so floaty. Oh my
god.
But
I think I'm better with
I'm gonna lose. Alright, no more.
We didn't explain this. Oh, no more. Nope, we didn't explain this, but, the weird line thing that Resto puts down makes him go faster, so he's a neat
only
character.
In that
area. Yeah, only in that area. If you have the... What skin is that? The USA skin, he has stars coming out instead of lines and it's neat! Skins are nice! Give me skins! Alright, I'll stop complaining about that. And watch Russell get his butt kicked by a stone beetle. That was close. Oh!
Oh god, he fucked me! I lost. I think that's where we end it. Oh no. Oh no. Alright, so thank you for watching this video.
If you enjoy this video, give us a like. If you absolutely were offended by it, you can also dislike. Other than that, consider subscribing. It helps us, I think. Something like that, yeah. Before I ramble on, Russell should probably say his section instead of staring at whatever.
Thank you for watching, and see you next time.
See ya.
Bye.
We.